Hello boys and girls, welcome to Peek Over My Shoulder in Singularity. I'm in some sort of factory trying to find an alternate entry exit, well, as usual, to the cooker, apparently. And I'm currently carrying the super seeker weapon, which only has a few units of ammo left, but it's like super useful because I can send a bullet ahead of me and do some recon, basically. That's why I'm holding on to it. Oh! Yellow goo! Well, this doesn't look biological and noxious in any way.
The lockdown safety happened quickly. Some people were left inside. God only knows what the gas did to them.
The gas. Yoink. Anything written? I take it this yellow goo is, or the orange goo is what remains of the whatever gas. And I wonder if these glass sections treacherously open up and let bad guys jump me. Well, not bad guys, but the afflicted jump me from behind. I would assume that this section here closes as soon as I go through. Or at least soon-ish. Waste not, want not. Oh. Glass on the other end. In that case, I shouldn't bother. Okay, I guess I lost that medkit that I was so vehemently trying to grab with me. No. Okay, so it's time to ditch this.
Yourself a gas mask, my friend.
Oh. Well, fuck. Is there a timer or something?
Oh,
so there's the gas. is awesome. Okay, I guess this is the next point to go. But I need to wear a girl's mask. Gas mask. There we go. Could have exploded this place. Okay. Whoop. Does this have a timer? I just meant to drop it. Okay. It works too. Okay. Okay, I can't see the door already. I can actually carry them around. No lantern.
Centrifuge process complete. Prepare storage tank 2.
Soldiers are near your current location. I'm starting to lose your signal.
Okay, I need to get in there. And where's the way to there? This one's closed. I'm willing to die here at least once. Get a better grasp. There's a vent going in there.
Chief's inspection this afternoon.
Another gas mask. Okay, there's plenty of oxygen to go around, so I can. binoculars? What are you doing with binoculars on the ground? Doing so well. I get the doodads from under here. Shit, I can't remember. Oh, I need to bring the crate with me, don't I? Come on. restart this point again. Yes. Okay. So I am here. I need to get there. I need one of these. Check from here, didn't I? But now I don't.
All teams are reminded to prepare for Dr. Demichev's inspection this afternoon. I should be able to bring it with me. Okay, first let's check. What? Why couldn't I impact him? That's bullshit. Oh, here we go. Here. I'm gonna grab one of these already. Put it back here. Yes, over there. Now, get in here. Grab the other one. Use it here. And it is really possible to get it through an opening. Okay, it's certainly easier with the aging. Principle, I'm going to access this room, even though it's just thank you. The way how contrived this seems makes me think that this is actually not the right solution. Maybe the cryo tank has something to do with the, way out. Oh! I didn't even do this before.
Ugh.
Well, fuck that. Again, I'm gonna keep recording for a little while longer, and then I'm gonna. Oh, I'll do one step.
Centrifuge process complete. Repair storage tank 2.
And then I'm going to do this without recording because. This is one of those. I'll get the chopper. Points. We are establishing that these crates actually do get bird events. Over there. I don't need it again. Him. Can I push it in front of me? I can't. Or at least I can't yet. Can I get it out of my way so that I can, you know, actually do something? Fight the mutants and so on. Come on, controls, respond.
pick it in there. Okay, let's just move it. Running out of air. Where's the door? Press this, something happens. I'm not gonna open it right now. Okay, and what can I do? And now it won't work anymore. Oh, good. But now I'm out of stuff to use. Solution quick. Okay, I'm gonna skip recording this because this is quite frustrating. Because again, it's very small margin of error if I'm even doing the right thing, and very, 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 very particular bit that I need to get in line and so on, and I don't like being made jump through too many hoofs, and this is kind of where all the nasty shit is starting to come out. So I'm gonna grab these bottles from here and then I'll stop recording and carry on my own, and I will start recording again when I succeed in anything. Might be a new episode, might continue here. So, for now. Okay, one thing I did that I did change was that I did pick the deadlock augment. Let's see if this changes anything. Of course, when I'm not recording, then my reactions are faster, so I'm quite full of oxygen. I'm gonna keep that all for emergencies. Okay. Run, 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 run. I got through the door. This means end of pitching, end of episode. See you in the next one. Thank you for watching. Bye bye for now.